buy some good tires. This is a single model bike. Hey, there he goes. That's what I'm talking about. Our first bumper master of the day. Yes, sir. Anthony out here working. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, he not done? Man, you came in the hot pit real aggressive, didn't you? He is expected to hit the bumper at 70 at least. Oh, and I just won $5. Man, ooh. That looked real nice. I don't even know what to say. 80 inches. Taking over. There we go. He wants you to see the transmission. Y'all know it's like 30 people to hold that car. That thing is heavy. All right, this is Jeff. Take it over. Let's take it off. Woo! Man, that's crazy work. I don't know what y'all saying, but I thought he hit the little freeway thing down there and was still walking here. How old are you? 8 years old? You sure look like you'd be 15. What they feed you at home? Bricks? Oh, you are, you are. All right, how many inches is this car going to hit? Oh, boy, look. You think this car is going to do 85 inches? Hey, does this car do 85 inches? You know him, don't you? If he do 85 inches, I'm giving you $5. But if we don't get close, you owe me $5. The dude just told me 85. DJ, give me some back bumper music. DJ, you supposed to be on that. Oh, look how pretty. There it goes. And it's clean. Oh! I'm not going to say what I'm going to say. Man, why is everybody laughing? How many inches? 75? Leroy, you owe me $5, man. They're going to make sure you drop by the end of the show.
Uh-oh, where the right here.
Man, this is awesome. Man, out here working. Man, it's been the fun today. But then, little China man doing his thing. Right, that's what I'm talking about. I don't know what he did, but he looked good doing it, so give him a round of applause anyway. Whoa. Quick game on the bumper, let's go. Get him on. Come on, let's go, get him on. Let's see if we get him on that bumper. Low, 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 down. Here we go. Here we go, come on.
Let's shoot up the precinct straight out of Spicy.